This is interesting, Alex. You say that you're in jail for crimes that you did not commit, yet you admit to crimes that you were never arrested for. Isn't this justice?
In every life, there are turning points.
I'm going to Alaska, India, China, the whole world.
Felicia! Hey, Felicia, where are you?
And she looked up at me and called out to me, Alexander.
Here you come. I knew you knew.
Between brothers.
I need you to get Mom and Dad to visit me soon. It's a tough one. I need to know one thing, that they came and I can at least make some sense out of them for something.
Between lovers.
You know what the irony is that you're the one who killed somebody.
You've become a little mean, Alexander.
No, I don't mean to be mean, I'm just being honest.
Between a father and son.
You're in this predicament, my boy, because you didn't ask me for any help. You have to show humility, Alex, and you're a grown man.
I was your son before I was a grown man.
If there's one thing you do in life, it is going to be showing me some respect.
Alex, if you could get on one of those trains, where would you go?
I'm already on a train. I have to tell you that you have the most beautiful hands I've ever seen.
I know you didn't do it. You couldn't.
Alexander.
Urban World Films is proud to present Oba Babatunde, Ray Don Chong, Marla Gibbs, Bill Harper, Felicia Rashad, and Billy Dee Williams.
What would be the first thing you would do if this board grants you parole?
I would make the most out of my life, man.
The Visit,